The 1950 Nebraska-Oklahoma battle featured two sophomore halfbacks who put on quite a show for 54,000 fans at Owen Field in Norman. Oklahoma's own future Heisman winner, Billy Vessels, rushed for 208 yards and scored three touchdowns. While Bobby Reynolds, Nebraska's sophomore All-American, ran for 81 yards in the first half, boosting the Cornhuskers to a 21-14 advantage at halftime. The Sooners, though, scored 35 second-half points to only 14 for Nebraska to claim a 49-35 victory.